Farhad is asking, I don't have a degree. Can I still become a data analyst? Farhad currently works in sales.
That's a great question. I'm going to give you somebody I mentored about a year and a half ago. I started mentoring him with. He's my biggest success story of all my mentees. He was a warehouse worker, and he now works at PayPal as a data analyst. He got his first job as a contract job at something random, used that experience and leveraged it to get this larger job. And now he's been at PayPal for about a year. He is my successor. He's still one of my mentees. He doesn't need me anymore, but we just like to chat. It is 100% possible. And you can go and you can see lots of other stories like that online of people switching careers and not having degrees. In my opinion, it's more of a mental block than anything, because when you see that other people with degrees are applying, it usually discourages you and it stops you. The number one thing that helped this person get to where he was at was he literally was reaching out to recruiters. He had like 6 or 7 recruiters he was reaching out to weekly. He would schedule calls to them weekly. He was constantly updating his portfolio. I mean, this dude was like, I want to change my future. Like, I don't want to do what I do for the rest of my life. And I'm telling you, he like put the effort and the work in. And now he's, you know, on track to make 100,000 probably by the next year or two. Like, it's insane. It is 100% possible. It just takes a lot of work, especially when you don't have a degree. It's a small barrier of some companies want a minimum of that degree, but you need to be out there to convince them and you need to believe that you can do it. That to me is one of the biggest mental barriers. It's not as big of a deal anymore. It's really not. Even when I first started, you know, it wasn't even a big deal. And that was 5 years ago. Now it's really not a huge issue. As long as you have the skills, you have the passion for it and like the drive for it, those factors are much more important.